Hello, my name is Anne Daly-Lesh, and as a member of the research team, along with Dr. Joe Worthy, Professor of Language and Literacy Studies at the University of Texas at Austin, Natalie Severchek, and Susan Tiley, I am excited to share with you our recently published article in JLR titled, We Know for a Fact, Dyslexia Interventionists and the Power of Authoritative Discourse. We are all former elementary classroom teachers and are now literacy teacher educators and researchers. In our work in schools, we have observed increased attention to dyslexia in policy and practice, and we wanted to explore what is known about dyslexia. The idea for the current research came from our earlier study, in which we interviewed 34 school-based educators. The classroom teachers in the study were confident about working with students with reading challenges, but the word dyslexia led them to question their knowledge and self-efficacy. That study also included two dyslexia interventionists. Unlike the classroom teachers, the interventionists were very confident about dyslexia characteristics, identification, and intervention. To make their points, they used medical terms like disorder and treatment, and phrases like, we know for a fact. This language is consistent with Bakhtin's description of authoritative discourse, a manner of speaking that's static and inflexible and can silence dialogue. In our paper, we suggest that authoritative discourse of dyslexia in policy and practice has led to an unfortunate separation between dyslexia interventionists and other educators. Both groups have specialized knowledge and skills for teaching reading and should be working together. This will mean moving past authoritative discourse and focusing on the goal we all share, providing students with effective and meaningful instruction. Thank you for listening, and we hope you enjoy our piece.